Let's go, Sargon. the Russia bar, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing. 30 years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Tomiris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Baron, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hassan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Sargon, the Rashabar, the black wind that destroys all...
I didn't choose that name.
You need not worry. I do not attach any importance to these superstitions. The winds also carry the seeds of future harvests. I am truly glad to meet you, Sargon.
Thank you, Prince Hassan.
Let us drop the honorifics. And may we get to know each other in less formal circumstances.
As you wish, Hassan.